Are you serious? Are you serious? Guys, this video was sent to me by a man that lives in northern Indiana. I know him personally. I've met him twice. He's came and heard me preach. I've met him twice. He is a wonderful Christian man. He has a telescope, very powerful one. He also studies the stars and looks for the signs in the sun, the moon, and the stars, which is biblical prophecy. You can find that in Luke chapter 21, verses 25. It says, there will be signs in the sun, the moon, and the stars, and the nations will be in distress with perplexity, and the sea and the waves roaring. And these, when you see these things, he keeps saying, you know, look up, for your redemption draweth nigh. You can find this in Luke 21, verse 25, but through 28. But let me play this for you. There is he had his telescope out 2 days ago, looked up at the moon, was studying the face of the moon, and he's seen a cross on the moon. Are you serious? I just want to show it, okay? And then, you know, you be the judge, and you know. But to me, it's remarkable. It doesn't shock me, but it's remarkable. There it is. There it is. Do you see that cross? There's the face of the moon. Got a little Elvis singing there too. There it is. Look at that. What is up with that? I mean, folks, that's on the face of the moon. There it looks kind of bright. It depends on, there it is. But as the sun was going across the face of the moon, the reflection, you could see the cross on the face. There it is. He also said, you see a bird below a crescent moon. There's the cross. There it is. Look at that. There it is. He's zooming in on it with his telescope. Look at that. I mean, that's got to be quite large. What? There it is right there, but it's light. See, because of the sun going the other direction. But what's causing that cross to be there? Can somebody help me understand that? Where is NASA? You know, I mean, the man that did this, his name is Brad. He's an amateur with a telescope. He found this cross on the moon. You know NASA's seen it, right? He saw this himself. This is actual footage. Cross on the moon. Are you serious? For there shall be signs in the sun and in the moon and in the stars and distress of nations with great perplexity and the sea and the waves roaring. The Lord can walk on the moon. You know, He created it. My Lord, have mercy. Have mercy, dear Jesus. He's coming back. Are you saved? Oh, He's coming back. Wow. Wow. Nothing surprises me anymore, because I know the love of God. You will find the grace of God everywhere. Elvis Presley, you'll never walk alone. God bless you guys. Enjoy it.